Cells use autophagosomes to destroy damaged or surplus organelles, such as mitochondria. A membrane forms around the target organelle, forming an autophagosome. A lysosome fuses with the autophagosome, digesting the organelle inside.